Morning, Goldie. My name is Guy, and I live in Free City. I have everything I need. Except one thing.
Hey! Excuse me. Hey!
Hey, bud, you ever think that there's gotta be more?
More than what?
The stuff we do day after day.
Literally not once.
Today's gonna be different, Goldie.
What are we looking at?
Who are you?
We ran into each other the other day.
How did you find me?
I waited outside by the murder train.
Guy, I have to tell you something. There is no easy way to say this. This world, it's a video game.
I really want to kiss you. Is that weird?
Listen to me. You're not real.
Wait, you let who kiss you?
Guy.
There's not a button for that.
Oh, he found the button.
Buddy, if we're not real, doesn't that mean that nothing you do matters?
I am sitting here with my best friend trying to help him get through a tough time. Now, if that's not real, I don't know what is.
Millie, I know this world is just a game, but this place, these people, that's all I have.
Thanks, Guy.
Who is this guy?
This character in the video game Free City has been turning heads by being the good guy.
Who is Blue Shirt Guy?
You're absolutely right. Who is he or she, indeed?
This loser is ruining the game, man!
I don't care if he's Arnold Frickin' Schwarzenegger. Terminate him.
We're doing great.
Guy, in 2 days, the game is gonna shut down. You, this whole city, they'll be gone.
What if we can save it? Was that cool? It felt really cool.
We can change our world, but we have to fight together.
I don't even know what's happening right now, but I love it! Woo!
This is the first time I've ever driven a car before.
I really wish you'd mention that.
Yeah.
Yeah. We love you, Blue Shirt Guy!
Thank you!
Watch out for them! They seem nice.